glorious winter's morning, a bit chilly, not much biting, but really nice to be out. Oh, nice snapper. It's got to be close to 60. 59 centimetre. Alright, do it. Lip hook.
Yes,
he's away.
Here we go.
Hand line's full. No bait fish. I think I've got to cast over this reef. There's a rock straight out there. Then I've got to go over that way so I can angle the line across there. So if I hook a fish out here, I can bring it past that point. Or do I fish here, hook up, bring it in a bit, and then go that way while I'm hooked up? Depends how big the fish is, I guess. I might wander over there. Oh shit! Oh, that was a big bite. Oh, I wasn't ready for that. That was a solid bang. Oh, southerly wind, man, so cold. Not good for fishing. It's coming on low tide, close to the middle of the day. Really cold, really, really cold. It's just after a full moon too, so probably the worst time of the month to be out fishing. A southerly wind just after the full moon in the middle of winter. Yup. However, I just had a good run, so that was a serious run. Holy crappy crap. Come on, take it. Oh, come on. That was serious. It wasn't a panty, that was a fish with a bit of weight to it. Come on, take it. He's hungry, he wants it. Just run that line out of my hands. Go, go, go. Yep. Oh, yep. He's big. Oh, yeah. Oh, choice. Oh, big winter red. Big, he's actually, it's pretty small. Thought he was a bit bigger than that. Fought like a champion. Wicked. It's probably 65-ish. I thought he was bigger. It's just on 63. He's quite small. Oh, good winter moocher. Oh shit. Woo-hoo. That's a solid one. You up here for a sec, mate. Get a quick measurement. Just on 70. Bang on 70 centimeter. Nice. Solid 70 centimeter snapper. Gotta release him.